Okay, gonna get ready to walk into our room. Here's a penthouse suite. I don't know how you pronounce that word, Rio, Rio. I know y'all laughing at it, but it is C5. This is a penthouse suite in Lake Charles, Louisiana at the Golden Nugget Casino. We're gonna walk in. I'm gonna give you a view. Let's see if I can turn on the lights here. Okay, when you first walk in, you walk to the left. See, we got our snacks here. I love chips. That's my weakness. Man, these things are awesome right here. Some pork skins. Especially you guys doing keto. Let's get you some of these. But here you walk into the little bar area and you look right here. This right here, just a place to hang up some clothes. You got your iron. I don't know where the board is at, but they got a little refrigerator here. You got some Sprite, Coke, Diet Coke, some water. Let's see what's under here. I see they didn't leave any chips or anything. You got a television here in the bar area. You also have your coffee maker. You got some glasses. You want to drink some wine? Then over across from the bar area, you have your restroom. Let's see what's behind here. Nothing. Okay, you see these penthouses. I've seen the one I did last week was in a penthouse suite, and this one's pretty much identical. You have your piano. You know how to play the piano, it'll hit you some notes. You got your dining table stuff right here. And there got a television, this comfortable couch. Fell asleep on the last time. And also this door. I guess if you got other people, y'all next to each other, family, whatever, y'all can share rooms. You just open this door and they open their door. And we'll walk on the patio last, but I'm gonna go take you into the bedroom here. And if you look up to the top, the recessed ceilings, that's awesome. Look at the top. And I'm walking the bedroom here. And I'm gonna turn to the right and see if it's a light somewhere here. Here we go. Oh yeah, it's nice. And the shower. Let's see. I better not turn nothing on. I be done got water on it, on myself. You got the shower is big. You got your tub, got jets in it. You got your toilet here. This is still in the restroom area. Okay, there you go. Here in the little closet. And you can relax in your bed. While you're relaxing in your bed, you got a television right there. And in the bedroom, you want to walk out on the patio. Let's see what we got here. There we go. Last time we was over on that end to the right was in a penthouse. Now we more over to the left. Like if you see, you look out your window, you got the La Berge Casino right across the parking lot. See the view, water, see some people down there walking. You got a boat, you can just pull up right over here at this dock. Lock this back. Okay, and you can, I'm gonna just unlock this one. So can you walk across? Oh yeah. I guess it was already unlocked. There you go. But I'm gonna go on this end and walk across. If you wanna come out here and get some fresh air, it's all that in the casino, get some fresh air, get away from all of this virus stuff. You can get here on this deck and just lay out on the patio and drink some coffee or some wine. Then you come back in through the next door. Go lock this, I'll close it. Trying to find a button to where you can open and close the curtains. I think this is it right here. Let's just hit close. Oh. There you go. You see that? And I can hit this button right here, the open button. Let me hit this close button. Look at that. Pretty cool. And then if you get lucky and win all the money, and let's see if it's a safe here somewhere. Maybe it is. Thought I seen one in the last one. It may be in the bedroom. Let me go see. Well, I know it was a safe somewhere. I guess they don't expect nobody to win any money, so usually they have a safe in here. But anyway, if you like this channel, subscribe to my channel, and thank you, and have a great day.